The stream,
Yeah.
was it like
It's
paused?
paused, it's paused. Yeah, it was paused. No, now it isn't. Now I can see you moving your eyelids.
Yeah, because it when I like change between the things, it like pauses. Yeah, okay, this is
Oh,
my,
okay, there's a
oh,
delay. I see.
this is my, oh, I can't stand up. This is my new
You look like
t-shirt.
you've been kidnapped.
This is my new t-shirt.
Heck, a little bit. Ah!
It's XXL. I love it. It's great. Oh wait, I could have just done this.
Yeah,
that's
fine.
Oh no, you can see my wall.
Do my stress. Yeah.
Okay. Right, now it's
What a
gonna
crank.
be.
I think
It's
someone's
gonna be
getting
paused.
groomed in the chat.
What?
Do you want to see the inside of my school?
Oh
Okay,
god.
that's fucking weird. Nope. Whoever's getting groomed, getting groomed.
Why is it doing this? Okay.
You know, I want to see your building skills. There's another server which I think has like crate.
Wait, is this?
What are you doing?
Okay, where are you? My build. Wait, what?
There's yeah. There's another server. Wait, let me find it.
But then why don't I just build on the? Wait, someone's saying.
Creative. So you can do like what? Oh, there's Skyblock as well. Are
There's a
you
guy
doing?
dressed as a pig who's like waving at me.
Oh, the Techno Blade shirt, maybe.
Maybe. Oh, he's gone. Okay,
There's
wait.
someone watching the top for me.
There's someone what?
You have two viewers.
Oh shit! Nice.
This is how it
Okay.
starts.
Oh my god, two! That's like.
Oh shit.
Yeah, that's like the max number of viewers for me. Okay. What are we doing?
Oh, so there's a server called a Lifeboat.
Oh.
The last one on your thing. It says Lifeboat.
Oh. Okay. What is this?
Not good. Why is my internet so shit?
I don't know.
Hello?
Hello?
Sorry, I think I just crashed. Don't know what that was.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, it kicked me from the server. No. Join.
Yeah.
Hope you didn't hear me swearing at you.
No.
Good. Let me. I have to friend you first. But add a friend.
Is this gonna be one of those ones where you have to pay for it or something?
I fucking hope not. It's gonna piss me the hell off. I sent you a friend request. So go to the name tag.
Name tag. Oh.
You have a.
Okay.
Yeah. And then it
Add a
should
friend. Oh wait.
be.
Wait.
No, it's, there should
Be
be a
request.
request.
What?
Oh, you have two more viewers apart from me. You have
Oh
three
my
now.
god.
It see, this is how it fucking starts. Oh, they left. What? All right. Well,
you
never
made
mind.
Them leave.
Fuck. I'm sorry. Trying to be nice. I was
You're
like,
too
this is how it
excited.
starts. Yeah, I think it's
It's
view
not
request, and
working.
then what's your name? I forget.
It's what the hell is it? Wait.
Press F.
Black Dahlia
I?
2990.
Oh, no. Dahlia. I mean, yeah. Fuck. Okay. Wait, press view request on screen. Nothing happens. Oh yeah, that is your name. Wait, one second, let me type in like a normal child and the trainer. Because that should have gone through properly. Unless they've blocked you somehow. No, I think it might be me being a dummy. I don't know what's going on.
Wait, so what is the server?
Oh, I think it's everyone's saying why can't we join, and there's so many people in the lobby. Something happened to the server. Wait.
Oh no.
Oh. Is it broken? No, because I just went to a Skywars game. Okay, the server's screwed, so not this one.
Okay.
What a terrible place, alright.
We could go explore the mineshaft. In the
world. Oh, you want to do the world?
We could do.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know why we keep doing my things. I'm doing, it's your stream, you head at.
It's our stream.
Christ, I'm not part of this. No, fuck that.
You're part of my cult now. Okay.
Bitch.
Okay, so, yeah, I was looking for one of those caves, which is, like, all pretty, I don't know what it's called. You know, the ones with all the, like, glowing berries and stuff?
The one with all the glowing berries.
The glowing berries. The pretty caves.
No, I'm too much of a crackhead to not know what you're saying. Someone invited me to play Minecraft with them. I think it might be the person who's watching your stream.
Okay. Well, you're playing with me, so...
No, it's fine, I'm saying.
Don't leave me for this random person. Random stuff. Okay, wait. Are you somewhere else?
I'm in a place that's dark and there's no torches. Am I in hell?
Where did you log out?
I don't know. Oh.
I was
in the dirt for some reason.
No! There's pillaged people outside.
Where are you?
I'm somewhere. Wait.
Oops. How far did you go?
I dropped my sword. No, I'm not too far. Oh god, they're scary. Okay. Wait, I'm just gonna try and sail around them. Oh, that's so scary.
Did you make a new house?
No, it's just, I'm just in the wall over there. I was just putting a place to put my stuff, because I was getting a load of resources.
Okay.
Cave house.
I made you diamond stuff last. I remember now. Okay.
Yeah, did you lose all the diamonds?
No, we've still got 8 left, because we were going to make 4 diamond armor, innit? Because, you know, don't want to fucking die.
I don't have 4 diamonds.
I have a sword and a pickaxe, but that's pretty much it.
Yeah, but I only have diamond leggings.
Ah, it was leggings we made. Chicken. I see.
You always leave the door open.
Oh, yeah, because I wanted to make gold armor. Hello.
Wah! Okay. Yeah,
let me set. Oh shit. Okay. Oh no.
You killed him.
Oh no. Okay. Yeah, I know. Help me put the pot. It was a joke. It was a joke.
How did you do that? Oh no. Oh, the wall's on fire. Oh, how?
Chicken died.
No.
Oh, it's on the ceiling.
No. Oh my god. You idiot. What the fuck? What the hell?
No, I'm so
lava like this.
Why did you put lava down?
I'm a dipshit, I didn't know it spreads that quickly.
Oh my god.
On the ceiling. Okay, yeah, I'm not taking the lava bucket anymore.
You should take a water bucket.
Did you do that on stream?
What?
Where did you get all this stuff from? Was it me or you?
What stuff?
I don't remember getting this shit. The fire aspect fucking gold sword. Oh, do you know what fire aspect does, by the way?
Do you know what it
is? Yes.
It's good for... Oh, you dickhead. It's good for... Killing
animals. I'll fix the house. Yeah, because then you get food. I'm going to fix the house because I fucked it up.
Yep.
I didn't know fire would spread to the ceiling.
You placed a bucket of lava.
Yeah, well, I didn't know it would go on the fucking ceiling. It's a ground item. I don't know.
Yeah, but it, like, catches fire, doesn't it?
It goes everywhere, yeah.
Right.
We should probably custom the house. It looks really shit, by the way. Like, the interior.
Yeah.
Like, we have random ones.
This trap thing.
Yeah, I remember doing that.
You didn't even do it, Alfie did it.
Oh no, like going inside and, you know, almost crying.
Oh, right.
Oh, you trapped my boat, though.
What?
Uh-huh, trying to reverse.
Oh,
yes.
Doggy. Whose dog is that? Oh, it's yours, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, it had to sit in it because it kept, I think so. I don't know. Let's... It keeps looking at you. It keeps looking at you.
Hello. Oh my god.
It is. It still hates you. That was the dog. It doesn't like you. Yes.
Oh, he still wants to in July. It's trapped in the boat, so I have to get near it.
Yeah, can't kill you. No, I set him down, so he's not going to do anything. But
okay.
I think he will try and attack you if you do anything. If you hit me and shit.
Okay.
Good. Go, dog. Go. End her life. Go.
No, please. I will kill him.
Oh no. My God. I'm reversing the boat. This is so much fun.
Okay,
this is what Minecraft is all about.
What do we need for mineshaft?
Oh yeah, we're doing mineshaft.
You know the you know the spiders that like poison you?
Oh yeah.
If you drink milk, does that do the poison? Does that get rid of it?
Yeah, I think milk like destroys all the potion things.
Okay,
I don't know, I don't play Minecraft.
Oh, you bitch dog. Let's get milk. Get a bucket of milk to bring. Should I get you a bucket of milk?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, so my laptop had a mod stroke.
Oh.
I have a lot of tabs open and programs, so
uh-oh.
It was dying.
Oh, so that's why you're lagging.
Yeah, it was debugging something in the background. I don't fucking know what, but it was having a stroke, so. It should be fine now. Oh, I think it was your website, Code.
My what?
You know the website? The one?
Oh, the website?
For your thing. Yeah, it was, I think it was, I was checking for errors, and it was doing that in the background while we were fucking playing.
That's why you kept lagging.
Yeah, I didn't even notice it was still on. I thought it turned off. I was like, my wife hitting this shit. Oh, we have enough obsidian!
I gave you milk. You wanna go to the nether? No, don't drink! Oh. Okay, let's go.
Wait, I need to dump some shit. I also need food. I'm not prepared at all for this trip.
Wait. Do we have the enchantment stuff?
Yeah, I was about to do that. You cracked it. You keep
quite a lot of I have 31 levels.
So yeah, place it down somewhere.
Where should I put it?
Oh,
should
I put it like... Let's not go to the mine shaft. Let's cause I wanted to make a library underneath our house.
Underneath?
Yeah, so you know the water. I was gonna actually, you know what? Fuck doing it there. I'm gonna do it somewhere here, like underground. But it's gonna be cool. It's gonna be sick. It's gonna be cool. It's gonna be sick. It's gonna be sick.
Okay.
It's gonna be
cool. Do you wanna do that now or
how are you scared to go into the mineshaft alone?
Yeah.
Fuck. okay, let's do basic level enchantments. Cause,
what do you actually find in a mine shaft? Because I've always been too scared to go in.
You can get like saddles and shit, so it's actually not a bad thing. We can like ride horses and stuff.
Right.
Oh my! You've been doing a lot of shit like in the background because there's so much
resources.
I know, like fucking off stream everything. The chests are filled with.
Oh yeah. The reason we have obsidian, I found a, like, a half-made portal, whatever it's called.
Nice!
So I got the obsidian, and I got a load of netherrack, because I thought, why not? And crying obsidian, which I don't know if you can do anything with, but...
No, it won't work. Enchant the iron stuff, because we can always just... It'll break at some point, but don't enchant the diamond stuff until big level. Actually, I'm going to enchant mine, because I don't care about this game that much, so...
But why do... Why do we... Don't you put a load of books around it, and then something happens?
I remember this. It's, then the... Like, levels that you can enchant up to increase, but I don't care that much about this, so... if you want to, you can.
Well, we might as well. Can we just, like, put it here and just put a load of books around?
Oh, no, I wanted to make a library for it. I want to make something cool. Like a fucking massive, like, stronghold.
Yeah, we could just move it, can we? Oh, because when you break the bookshelves, do you mean it
doesn't? Yeah, I think it just turns into books, yeah. Oh, the other guy left stream! Oh, they didn't like you. They thought your personality was shit. No, I'm sorry. Funny joke.
I was quite happy with not knowing the viewer count.
Nah, it's probably just Japanese, guys, so don't worry about it.
Japanese?
I'm not gonna explain. It's so bad. So forget I said anything. Fucking disgusting.
What?
No.
Don't know what you're on about.
Don't worry. Don't worry about it, friend.
Can you make your dog sit down? Cause he's gonna attack me again.
He's gonna fucking beat the shit out of you. Oh, sorry. Hey, come on, let me take you back to your corner.
Wait, did I make...
I love the fit.
Did I make bookshelf? Yeah. Oh, I made 6. How many is good for enchanting?
like enough. No, like six.
Oh, you bit.
Oh! Why does it keep hitting the fucking ceiling?
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm done. Sorry. No, make the bookshelves. I have a life, so come upstairs and there's, you know that room? Wait, is Alfie gonna play anytime soon?
I don't know. Do you want to convert it into a library?
Convert, yeah.
Oh, it's that's got a, this is like the best room. It's got... Why did you take the puffer fish?
I was gonna break stuff and then make.
No, but
okay.
Why don't we just put it out here?
Oh, because it will take up like a good space. Because we need to make like this is more than enough. It's your choice though. I mean, this room does actually look nice. It's got like windows and shit.
This is like the nicest room. We can make it my room. Or is this not enough space?
That's so depressing. Your entire room is just gonna be a bookshelf.
I could have a bookshelf room.
So sad. We'll hey, come upstairs. We'll make it in your little shitty garden. Yeah, on the roof. Here. What's this? Why is it doesn't look fun?
I think I just didn't have enough. I don't know.
Oh, I thought it was like a kill point, like, you know, like suicide.
No. Oh god.
Okay. Can't live like this anymore.
No.
Oh, I forgot to do something. I'll be right back. You make the bookshelf thing. Oh,
I have six. How many do I need?
Yeah, so enchantment table here, like where I'm standing. Come. It's like that. Yeah. And then the bookshelves go like this. It's like around it. Yeah.
Where?
I think that worked. Like, yeah, like that. And then, like a little, yeah, like a little mini square around it. That works. We need more, but, for now, that I think that should increase the level of enchantments by a little bit.
We might have more. Wait, let me see. If I got more.
I'm gonna go build another thing.
Where's the?
Oh, I can't. I'm hungry. I'm malnourished. Help.
Oh.
I need food.
I think I used all the leather. Oh no, there's leather. Okay. Okay. Do-do-do.
3, 6, 7, 8. Oh, I can do math. Okay.
Okay, 10 books.
1, 2, 3, 4. Yes! We can now go to hell.
Hey.
Yes. Hell is in our grasp. Oh my fucking god.
What?
This is a zombie. Let's get the shit out of me.
Oh. Can you stop leaving the door open? Oh my god.
Oh, I hope a creeper comes inside.
I would destroy you. Oh, we need lapis.
Poor child, destroy me. I'm gonna go kill creepers. I wanna blow some shit up.
Nice.
Oh, I should probably tell the stream what you called me the other day.
What?
Like, so it's recorded on, like, you know what you said, the P word.
You're gonna slander me, okay.
Yeah. I mean, it's not really slander if you, you know, if it's true, so, like...
But it's not true.
It is true. I have records of you saying it.
What is Bane of Arthropods?
Oh, you got... No, don't take that one. It's so shit. It helps you kill spiders. Smite helps you kill zombies faster. That's it. It's such a shit enchantment. Don't use it. Enchant something else, and then the enchantment should reset for your sword.
Okay.
Oh, what happened to our animal cruelty, like, pen? Why is it open range now?
I wanted to breed cows for leather, so I made it bigger.
Ugh, fine. I liked it when they were all, like, you know, cozying up and in pain.
Is projectile protection good?
No, like, that's only from arrows. Just get normal protection. What? Look, I can see your enchantments. Only...
Yeah.
What's the number three?
Wait, let me put. Let's see what this gets.
Yeah. Oh my god, you've been mining with the diamond pickaxe for so long. Yeah, do unbreaking too, because then it won't break. Make an anvil, and we have some diamonds in the chest. Repair your pickaxe.
Should I do that before or after enchanting?
Does it make a difference? I don't know myself.
Unbreaking or efficiency?
Efficiency helps your mine faster. No, so if you click one, it might give you a chance to get, like, unbreaking one or two or something, but it's no guarantee.
Which one should I do?
I say unbreaking, because diamond stuff is rare, no? I don't know.
Okay.
It's your choice.
Can I enchant it again? No. Okay.
Oh, you can add enchantments onto it.
Do you do... You can enchant books, can't you?
And then attach them. Oh yeah, that's how people do it. I forgot, like nerds. They enchant the books in case they get like bad ones.
Are any of these good?
Piercing is why I have a my crossbow. Power one I think is for just normal bows, and then projectile projection is just for armor. Fuck, I'm such a nerd. I remember this game too now. I used to play it on my phone and shit in school.
I love this song. Yes. I'll get a piercing book. Might as well.
Yeah.
I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, let's do another book. Oh, I can't get... Oh, wait. Okay. Impaling? Power?
Impaling. Quick charge. That sounds disgusting.
Quick charge.
I don't know. These are new things.
I'll get it. Okay. Okay, smite. For a sword.
That's just good for killing the zombies.
Just zombies?
Yeah, just for killing the zombies. But don't get on a diamond sword. Get sharpness if you can.
No.
You're gonna have to enchant something else. Enchant your iron armor first.
Not that sharp. Should I bother? I thought I should just do like the diamond stuff.
Oh, sharpness one.
Wait, what?
You had sharpness one on the book. Iron armor, yeah, because we don't have diamond yet. Protection one iron armor, I think, is like the same as diamond. So.
Why is there sharpness one for one? There's just like a cheaper sharpness one.
Yeah, oops. I think the other one has a good chance of being. Why did you press it? What'd you get? Wait. Oh, you got knockback too.
Oh, so it has something else.
A chance to have something else, yeah.
Oh, okay. Luck of the sea.
You got so much redstone. Legend.
Yeah. What the hell is luck of the sea?
So much gold. It's for fucking fishing rods. Like, increase your chance to get shit. Oh, we should do that! I forgot, we haven't been doing
that. Do that?
Fishing, like, helps with so much shit. I think so. Did you press the button?
Should I get it?
Yeah, it's a good one.
Alright, hello. I'm just enchanting stuff. Okay, sharpness. Okay, sharpness too. Nice. Okay. Should I do my... Oh, I've lost a lot of levels. Should I do my iron armor? Hello.
Yeah, I guess you can. Egg. Egg. Egg.
Yep. Okay. Protection. Go away. Okay. Protection. Should I get protection? One. Let's get it. Oh, I only got... Are you throwing eggs at me?
Yeah.
Stop burning the house down. Oh my god. Those chickens are gonna die. Now. They're gonna fall off the roof and die.
Probably. Early natural selection, and where they go?
Stop killing them. I forgot I'm not mean in Minecraft. Yeah, kill this bitch here.
Oh.
They're kind of hard to kill.
In stream, like, slaughter his children. Oh, okay, sorry.
I'm in character. I need to do Minecraft roleplay. That's what the best Twitch
Jesus
streamers do.
Jesus Christ. Minecraft
stop leaving
roleplay.
The door open! That's what the best Twitch streamers do.
You're gonna do a little high school roleplay, like...
No, not that roleplay. No, like the fucking, what's it called? Not the, like, school roleplay. Like, the,
You're trying to justify now. Come on, would you?
No,
I don't.
No, you're talking about a different... Like, you know QSMP? They do, like, the Minecraft roleplay.
Okay.
With the eggs.
Oh.
I mean, the eggs are not, you know, the eggs are like a unique thing, but
No,
yeah, that's what all the best streamers do, you know?
Cool.
Oh, I'm not wearing my armor.
Yeah. What a dipshit.
Where's my, oh.
I need to stick. I think you're on fire again, you little shit. I need to make sticks. Yes. God again. I have my gold shovel.
Nice.
Oh, you got so much gold shit, actually. That's mine now. Fucking lose.
I didn't really want it, but okay.
Well, it's mine now. The gold is the mark of a person. Wait, doesn't breaking three on a gold pickaxe even work?
Dunno. Wait, so how do you mend the pickaxe? How do you mend the pickaxe?
I do pickaxe.
How do you mend it?
I do mend do pickaxe.
Yeah, how do you mend it?
Oh,
what do you
sorry,
think I'm
I forgot
saying?
Your white. I don't know. You're white. I couldn't understand what you were saying. Fucking mend. Oh, so you have to make an anvil. Here, 1 second. I'll make an anvil. Scottish crackhead. Like this. I'm a genius. Yeah, so, wait, stand still. I have to place it down somewhere.
Oh my god. You just drop it on my head.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Why
did it hurt me?
It did a little bit. Oh. I'm so happy you stood there. Why did you listen to me?
I don't know. Okay, wait, I need diamonds. Okay.
Yeah. Okay, I'm so happy that happened. It made my day.
Should I do one? Should I do one or two?
I say do, like, fully mend it, but use a iron pickaxe for a little bit. Like, only use diamond when you're, you know, doing, like, important shit, I guess.
Yeah. But if I...
But then again, it's a video game, so no one should really care that much about fictitious video, you know? Do whatever the fuck you want.
Oh wait, I've put things in the wrong chest. Look. Okay.
What a dummy.
Right, what do we need for mineshaft. Wait, are we going mineshaft?
Yes. Let me just make a bow really quickly, because I think I'm a genius. One second. Oh, okay.
What?
I forgot you could rename things.
Oh yeah.
Do you like my bow? Do you like my bow?
Okay.
I can do that. Now I have my wood back, thank you.
What should I call my
do you want...
pick?
Gold diggers.
Gold digger. I was gonna say it's not gold, and then I was like, wait, it doesn't have to be.
It's used for mining gold. That's not that one.
Nice.
Call it. Fucking, I don't know.
What should I call my sword?
Oh, Adam, no, can't say that on Twitch.
Oh no.
Call it Kirby.
No. Call yours Kirby.
What? No, you call yours Kirby. What the fuck? What's wrong with Kirby then?
Because you're the one obsessed with Kirby. Oh, god damn it.
You shouldn't have given me the weapon. Do you have any sand?
I think so.
Oh, we do. Yes. Lovely.
I'm so bad at naming things.
Oppenheimer. Oh, no. Whatever comes to heart.
Wait, this has sharpness 2 and unbreaking 3. I didn't even remember.
Oh my god, that's a... Wow, how did you do that?
Just
that's
on
fucking
the
sick.
Enchantment table. I don't know.
Yeah, nice. A good one.
Oh
yeah, you can enchant books and then add them onto the swords.
Should I fix him or should I like he's not that broken.
He? Oh the sword. Yeah.
He's only a little bit broken. I could just not fix him. Okay.
What did you name it?
I haven't named it, I couldn't think of anything.
Then why are you calling it a he?
I don't know. It's just like how you call ships she, and like, I don't know.
Very misogynistic of you.
My little
boy. Very sexy. Are you just assuming the object gender? Wow.
I'm calling it my little boy.
Bingo.
There we go. He's officially a boy.
That sounds so creepy.
Oh no, now every time I change to my sword, it's my little boy.
It looks it just sounds so pedo-y.
I've got your...
Fucking up.
Oh no. Wait, should I say man? Is that better?
My... No, you boy.
No, it's
so
like,
much worse.
It's cute. It's cute.
Sure. No, the crossbow was yours. The crossbow was yours.
What? Oh,
his
okay.
Yeah.
What should I call him?
Take this.
What? Take what?
The arrows. Call it,
Shooty boy.
Shooty boy. Call it, call it.
I've resisting called him arrest.
Why?
Call yours that.
Resisting arrest.
Resisting
no, mine's
arrest.
Called Rosewood. Mine's called Rosewood. It's so good.
Yeah.
It makes it disgusting. I love it.
Shooty boy. I should have called the sword like Stabby Boy or something. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna call it Stabby Boy.
Oh, I don't know if you. Oh, wait, let me.
I have 4 levels left because I keep naming things. Oh my god. This is my favorite. This is my new favorite part of Minecraft, is naming things.
Mine's a good one.
What is it?
Yeah, I gave
Wait,
this
I
one
have, to you. Oh. Egg, what the fuck? Okay, I have...
Egg.
Should I use... What was the enchantment that was good for...
Fishing rod.
No, for a crossbow.
Oh, piercing too. It's
this
one.
Yeah, got that.
The one left in the corner. Yeah.
Yeah.
I already put it on the bow.
How do I? What? Oh.
It's already
no,
on
it's
the
got
bow.
Piercing
one. Yeah, yeah. If you... oh, you want to stack that shit? Oh, say less. Yeah, attach it.
How do you do it? I just. How do you do the book?
In the anvil. In the anvil. In the anvil.
In the anvil. Oh.
Okay. I need this much of a knob.
Wait, but then. Oh, okay. Yeah. It's fine.
Yeah. No, you can ask me questions. I'll still bully you either way.
Okay, so there's also. What have I got? I've got sharpness too. What is quick charge? You don't know what quick charge
is? I honestly don't know. I've never heard of
wait,
that.
Wait, I might
like,
look it up in a sec.
What a nerd.
Reduces the time to load a crossbow with either an arrow or a firework rocket.
Oh, it's for the crossbows.
Okay. Is that good? Should I do
yeah.
that?
Attach it if you want. Yeah, go for it.
I have 3 levels
do we only
now.
I have none.
If... I have 1.
Oh. Do you have... Oh, you have 1 level left.
Yeah.
Can you see if this... Can you attach this fishing rod to this book? Wait, what button is drop? Q. Can you try and attach those two together?
Oh no, I need 1 more level.
Bah.
Wait,
oh, let's
let
go
me
kill
go
it.
Kill some stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, you just made a nether portal out here.
Yeah.
What the f- Why did you just make
yeah,
it right there?
Because now we can go to hell. It
Why
looks
did
funny,
you make
I don't
it
know.
Right there? What if someone
Why?
Comes through
but you
and
want, like,
destroys
some...
the house?
That sounds so funny.
Oh my god.
No, just put some cobblestone in front of it. It should be fine.
Oh, there's a baby.
Not
oh
like
my god,
box.
There's a baby. Oh my god, there's a baby. Okay, I killed the baby. It's all good. Those babies scare the shit out of me. Oh god. Die!
The main reason I want to go nether is to get blaze rods. I want to make potions and shit.
Nice.
Gonna be a little meth dealer.
Little meth dealer.
Yeah. I am brown, it's in my
nice.
Name.
Okay, I've got 3 levels now. I just killed like 4 zombies and the spider.
I'm getting severely intoxicated. I bought Smirnoff, like. Yeah.
Oh no.
I got the passion fruit Smirnoff thing. And
there
I've just
go.
Put both of it into a glass.
Boop. Fishing rod.
You dumb bitch. You fucking idiot. You dumbass. You stupid. No, I'm gonna die.
Oh, is my sword that good?
You think I won't?
Little,
I'll fucking do it.
My little stabby boy.
Yeah, it literally got me down to 5 hearts. I'll fucking do it.
Don't
I'll do
destroy
it.
The house.
I'll fucking do it.
Do
I'll
it
do
when
this
have
shit.
More than 0 viewers.
We have more. yes.
Do it for content.
Alright, let's go to the nether. Come. Just for like 2
oh,
seconds.
Oh, we're going to the nether.
We fun.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
Right.
To be fair, three. I don't care if I die right now because I've only got one level.
I know we have swords and shit, so please don't die.
Yeah, we got. Oh, yeah. Yeah, but we'll just.
Don't risk your life for the content. Where the fuck are we?
Oh my god!
Are we in
it's
hell?
One of these, like, forest things.
Yeah,
oh
yeah,
my god,
the bastion.
Oh, I don't have an axe.
No, dipshit, you crackhead. Look, come.
What?
We spawn near a bastion. I know about these.
What the hell?
There's like, you
oh,
kill
wait,
the
I
people.
Oh wait, I need to wear gold. Beat
the shit out of them.
No, I need to wear gold so they don't attack me, man.
Oh, I don't give a shit. Oh my god, he is fucking powerful.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm
yeah,
gonna
yeah. Die. Holy shit. What the fuck? No, come help me. Don't pussy
no,
out.
No! Just pussy out. Just get out of there.
No, fuck that. I want the.
Oh
they
god.
Have shit in their houses. I'm stealing their shit.
I'm on one heart.
My ass. I'm stealing their shit.
I was on one heart. That dude just. Oh my god. How is he so strong?
That dude just railed you. I need blocks,
no.
But.
Yeah, this version. For some reason, this version of Minecraft is really slow at regenerating hearts. Do you get that?
Oh, the chests. I found smithing template. The fuck is that? Okay, I found arrows.
I don't think we're prepared for the Nether.
I'm taking their shit. It's mine. I'm a fucking brown guy. I'm gonna steal all their shit.
Okay, but.
In my
don't
nature.
Die.
Nah, I'll be fine. I'm a little thief. I can steal their shit and put, you know, run out. I got some cool
okay.
stuff. I don't even know what half of it means. It's, I think it's like part of the new update.
What is that?
Something called smithing template, snout armor trim. I don't know what that means, but you search it if you
oh.
can, if you get a chance.
Okay,
lanterns!
Just,
oh, you make our house look cool. Yeah, don't pussy. Why are you farming while I'm like having a fucking seizure?
I'm
like stressed out
my heart.
Which made these guys' house.
My hearts are still not regenerated. Let me.
Yeah,
look
you aren't eating food. Eat food. You're hungry.
I did! Okay,
I'm
wait.
Dying.
What's the thing called?
What?
The thing that you told me to look up.
Smithing template snout armor trim. Like snout like a pig.
Snout
oh, I got an achievement.
What? Smithing template snout armor what?
Trim.
Trim?
Like the trim of your hair, yeah. Like trimming your hair. Yeah, yeet. Yo, what's up, pussy?
Template.
Bite me, you little shit. You prick! You're... Whoa! I got fucking two-tapped.
Smithing template.
What the fuck?
Items used in
I'm actually angry.
Template. What? What happened?
I got killed, and I think I was near lava. I'm at... What the... Dude, he two-tapped me like it was nothing. Yo, come help me, please.
I'm looking
the
up...
The heat, no,
wait,
screw it, I don't care anymore. Dude, I think
okay.
I lost my shit.
Oh,
oh that's
God.
Not good.
How far
I had,
did you
like,
go?
Diamonds.
How far did you go?
Literally right next to us, right next to us. You know the
okay,
big
we'll,
black...
We'll get it,
oh,
then.
That sounds bad.
Okay, we'll
I got
it.
Some of it back. Yeah, come help me. Need assistance, you little
oh,
shit.
Oh, wait,
dude,
let
oh
me,
my God,
let me get, let me get gold armor, because I think they attack you if you don't wear gold
armor. If you don't wear gold armor?
I think you have to wear a piece of gold armor, don't you? Or is that not
I don't know, these guys are trying to kill me either way, they can eat shit. Oh, okay, I have my sword.
I don't know.
Fuck off, you fat pig, bro. Alright, I got my stuff. I lost literally
okay.
all the unimportant stuff. I'm so happy. Oh, I think. You, oh no! I think I lost the trim.
What?
You know the gold armor trim thing I told you about? I think I lost it.
Oh.
Yeah. Well, that sucks. I wanted it. Well, it's gone forever. We're never gonna get it back again because it fucking burned in the lava.
Okay, let me see if they attack me. What are these mushrooms? Oh.
Yeah. Are they attacking you?
What the hell is that?
The pig. Oh, the boar thing. Oh my god. Oh, it's fucking dying. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god. Help, 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 help.
Wait, I'm coming.
Fat prick.
What do you do?
I'm having stress. Help me. Come inside. You have a big sword. Help.
I'm scared.
What the fuck? I just died in here. I'm trying to kill them and steal their shit. Let's find some chests. Oh, they have gold. Look. I'm robbing them. Fuck them.
Why is another scary?
Because it's literally hell. Oh, but look, God. I'm stealing.
Oh. Okay.
This is all mine now. Yes. Yes.
Why do you like gold so much? Wait, I should dig it with my gold digger.
Oh yes, I feel happy now. I feel content with the world. Oh my fucking god!
Nice. What? Can you just fall down?
Yes.
Oh my god.
And what? Oh, this guy doesn't want to kill me. Oh, you think you're right about the gold armor?
Yeah, I think if you attack them, they'll kill you.
Oh, what genius! Then they'll try and kill you. Okay.
Yeah. Although those pig things seem to just attack you.
Charge the hell out, yeah, fat pricks. No, I'm taking that stuff. Fuck them. Mine now. Bitch ass. But, see if you can find any chests, though, because I know these places have chests.
Wait, I'm just making sure I don't get lost. I'm making... What is this?
What'd you find?
Nether wart block. Okay,
Yes, take that. I think we can. That's what I need for potions and shit.
Ooh.
Yeah. I do want potions.
Where's my speed gone?
I think that's what I need. I think I need nether wart in general, but yeah.
Yeah. You can probably get warts from it.
I have to research for this shit. But it's good because then I can
put poison. Trees. This wood looks cool.
God, what a little artist.
I mean, yeah, I'm just looking for like cool things.
Yeah, and I'm having a fucking stressful.
I'm getting mushrooms.
I'm dying with it.
Yeah, well,
I suffer in silence.
Not in silence.
Yeah, die, you pig. Yeah, I'm screaming because I'm in pain.
I want to see you play.
Oh, I got my fishing rod back. Oh, I'd scream. I'm a fucking pussy.
I want to see who's more scared of a horror game.
Oh, 100% me.
Really?
Okay, two of these cat cunts. Yeah,
I'm,
100%.
I'm a pussy.
I don't watch horror movies. I hate horror movies because I get too scared.
Yeah. Do you have an axe?
Okay.
Should I go back in?
Yes, but I do not know where you are. Yeah, come here, there's trees here too, you little shit. Why are you running off? You're going to die.
I don't know where you are. I got another...
You got lost already.
A little bit.
You fat brick. I'm trying to, like, have a fucking war with these little shits. Yeah, come here. Why are you fucking running now?
Oh my god, he just set himself on fire. Look at this idiot.
Nick?
Oh my god.
Oh, is he killing himself?
He just walked into the lava. That's great. Okay, where the fuck am I? Oh my god.
Okay, they are deciding war against me. They are deciding war against me.
Did you attack them?
Yes. Yes! Help!
What the fuck is that?
I'm gonna fucking kill myself.
Where were you?
I'm next to the pool, you white prick.
I don't know where the portal is, to be honest.
I'm so angry.
This guy is so cute. Have you seen the little wobbly guys? They're so
no,
cute.
because I'm fucking dying.
Wait, I'm trying to find the way back.
Oh, I can see your screen now.
Where am I?
I was too busy having a stroke. You're below me.
Okay.
Literally, yeah, there you go.
I'll just dig up. I don't know how I got here.
Yeah, how did you get there?
I don't know. I don't think I
I'm gonna cry.
Where did you die?
Oh, I lost all our arrows. No, I got my stuff back, but I lost all our arrows in the fire.
I've still got the arrows you gave me.
Oh, okay, we got some then. That's fine.
Okay. Do you have an axe?
I'll kill some children, chicken later. Oh, come here. We need to set our spawn here so that if we die, we sleep right next to the nether portal.
You set yours kinder than mine.
I don't know, but you can set your spawn point. As long as you right click on it, you can set your spawn point. What? And set your spawn so that we don't die when we explore.
I thought the beds explode in the nether. Or is that the end?
That's just in the end. In the nether, they don't work, like you can't sleep in them, but you can set your spawn so that if you die in the nether, you can come back to your spawn. Yeah. I've done it so many times. I just set my spawn now. But if I die, I don't have to spawn all the way back there. I can just come back here and kill these little shits.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I've done it like a thousand times. Why? I'm not kidding. It's only in the end when they know, like, you.
Can I see you do it? Because I just.
Yeah, fine. Look. Look, I won't sleep, but I set my spawn. I just got a little message that popped up on my screen.
I actually hate you. Get my stuff. Did my thing blow up?
Yeah, but not your stuff, like, in the fire.
Is my sword there?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah,
How did you pretend to do it?
I just clicked it.
But I thought if you click
your sword
it.
Gone.
Oh my god.
Did your sword disappear? No, did it actually? I'll give you mine. I'm so sorry.
You're actually. My stabby boy! Oh my god.
Wait, come back and see if there's anything.
I knew you were bullshitting. I was just trying to, like. I was trying to stay away from it. I didn't realize it would teleport me to the bed. I knew.
Look
at that. Oh my god, I hate you.
You can have my stuff if you want.
No, but so the sword had like 3 enchantments on it.
I know.
And now I have no levels for it.
And wasted diamonds. But it was worth it.
Worth it.
For the content.
I have no viewers.
You have me.
No,
and I like the content a lot.
For yourself. Oh my god.
We didn't lose bad things. I mean, I'll make up for the diamonds. I'll actually.
I'm gonna ban you.
You kept looking at me like, is he fucking with me? I don't know.
I knew you were fucking with me. That's the thing.
Wait, come, there's a little bit of stuff left that I can't pick up. My inventory is full.
Oh my god. Wait, I'm just setting my spawn.
I'm gonna cry.
I can't believe I did.
I'll give you my sword if that helps, and you can have the gold figure was saved.
I had a really good sword. Oh my god, there's things. There's what are they called? The cunts.
I should get angry.
What
I never heard
called?
You say that word before.
The preachers or whatever they're called. They're not preachers. What the fuck are they called? Yeah. Give me
there's
my
your stuff.
Oh my god.
Let's go back to the normal place and then I'll go give you your stuff back. There's sugar cane here, which I don't know why you brought with you, but...
I've never been more happy than before in my life. You destroyed my little stabby boy.
I'm so sorry, you worked so hard.
I just wanted to get some cool wood.
Okay, I'll make a better one for you. Oh my god! Oh, these guys. Why are they in here?
Yeah, the stupid people. Okay.
Yeah, I'm all you little shit.
Okay, what do I have? Can you give my stuff back?
Yeah.
Is my armor there? I enchanted, like, all of my armor. Except for
No, it's all gone except for the leggings. The leggings were the only ones that were safe. Yeah, you can have. Actually... Do you want egg? Do you want my egg sword?
You can have it. No, I don't want your fucking egg sword.
I feel bad. You look so angry on stream as well. I can see pain in your eye. Oh, I can't hear you though.
Kill you.
You look so. You got red like it's pale.
Shut the fuck up. Okay, you can't even pay me back because you don't have any levels for enchantments.
I really don't. I have 4. I have 4.
Have you given my... Is this all my stuff?
No, I've been fucking around here. Take it. Wait, here's gold digger. I think you had boots. This is just some of my stuff that you can have, because now I just feel bad.
I can't believe my sword is gone. I'm so stupid. I literally knew. I knew you.
I know. I'm so happy. Oh, that was such... Oh. I'm so proud of myself. It'll be really funny, though. If I like.
What? No! Fuck off. Yeah, blow yourself up. No. Then we're even. Oh, wait, then you already even. Blew yourself up, didn't you?
I did, with the Jesus cross.
With the cross.
Here's a new shooty boy.
Why is it so low on...
Because I just gave you a random one.
Oh my god.
I'm so sorry. Hey, you can have egg. I feel bad now. You can have egg.
I can't even rename it because
no. I... Oh, would you want me to rename it?
It only has unbreaking one. Oh my god.
You make a book and then just add it. This is the boy with 16 pieces of gold. I'm fully golded out. Holy shit. The drip on my boy. Dude,
why?
I'm a fucking gangster. Oh, can I have your helmet? Can we swap? Here, take
no.
This. No, I want the gold helmet.
No, because I need it for the nether.
Oh.
Okay, if we're not in the nether, you can have it. No, it's
completely fine. No, it's fine. I don't want your shitty used one. I forgot I have 16 pieces of gold. Look at this. You think I care? You think I care?
Okay.
I'm fucking rich. Anyway. No, it's we can take the gold and give it to the goblins. And then they'll give us stuff in return for it. Oh my god, I look so sick. Holy shit. Are we friends? I feel bad.
No.
Come on, you have to admit, it was really funny though. Right? I feel like you're plotting my demise.
Yeah. Did you steal one of my TNTs?
No, you jacked them, but you jacked mine.
No, I had 2 TNTs that I was keeping on me, so you
Are you okay? What are you doing?
What?
Oh, you fucking glitching on my screen. Yeah, let's go back to another. I wanna go trade with those little shits. I need your protection, because I'm literally in gold.
Ugh, fine. I need to get...
Yeah, cool, though. Yeah, your levels.
I need to get my levels back, so I can fucking get my sword mine back. Caught.
Do you know what was going through my head? I thought you had so much armor on, that, oh, one blast surely wouldn't kill her, right?
And then teleported into the bed.
You get teleported into...
Yeah, it's like you go to sleep in the bed and then it explodes.
I didn't
realize that.
Yeah, no, this little prick wants
I didn't bring an axe. Can I get an axe?
I need it as my only weapon. I only bought gold weapon.
Do you have an fine, axe? Here.
Yeah. I know, but I only bought gold weapons and they're gonna break. I need to find one of the goblins. I need protection.
What the hell?
Goblin. Why am I pulling it like a cat? The goblin like a cat.
Oh, because you gave me your sword. Where are you?
Yeah, I know. I just went upstairs. I'm trying to trade with this guy. Yeah, trade with me.
Upstairs, what do you want? Where?
Give me something in return. Like, here. Look at my name tag.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm trying to trade with these boys. Hey, do you want another one?
Wait, I don't have food. Did you get my food?
Yeah. No, I just killed some things. Yo, here. Yeah.
What?
Trade with me, boy.
Where's my food gone?
I just gave you some.
It's not there. Wait, what?
I thought
I picked it up.
In the head.
No, it's not there.
No. I'm sorry. I accidentally hit one of them. Help. You're gonna have to kill all of them because I have shit armor. I'm going to fucking die.
Where's the thing?
The thing's ramming you. The thing's ramming you. Stop. Oh. Nice work.
Wait.
Oh, there's a guy over here. Here, let me
Wait, here, I need to make bread.
No, I have food. Just come here.
Well, I've got bread now.
Alright. I'm trading with this guy.
They're all attacking me now. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. They're all attacking me. I'm gonna die.
I can't really help, literally... so just run. Ah.
Why did you attack them?
I accidentally hit one of them. Oh shit, okay, it's gonna kill me too, the prick.
Come back and give me something gold. Oh wait, I'm just gonna make something gold because I'm not getting attacked and then again. Try and get my stuff if you can.
Yeah. I'll get your stuff back. Fuck off, you little shit. You're in hell. Alright. Yeah, I have your stuff. No, okay, just come here. Let me get your stuff.
I'm taking back my gold helmet so I don't get killed as soon as I go in.
Okay, your stuff won't despawn, I'll just leave it here. I'm watching over it.
No, because I don't know where I'm going.
Oh, just go upstairs, I guess. Look, you can see my name tag. You see, look behind you. Oh, okay. You see the crackhead? Just run past these two. Run past them.
They shouldn't.
He's gonna charge you.
Wait, do they attack?
Yeah, they attack regardless. Your stuff's over there.
Okay.
Do you mind if I keep the sword for a bit? Because I have, like, fucking no weapon. I shouldn't have come in with gold. I forgot gold sucks there.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna run away.
Oh, come here.
No, I'm running away.
Yeah, I can see.
I can't put my armor on because they are attacking.
That guy's fucking persistent, though.
Oh my god.
Alright, are we good, lads? Are we all good in the kingdom, eh? All happy? Yeah? Can we trade?
Peace.
This guy that's looking at me. I wanna trade with him. Yeah, let's trade peacefully. Just you and me, boy. Yeah. We were a happy bunch, aren't we? Fuck off, you little shit. You and me are good though, right? You don't like the pigs either. Yeah, you don't. We're friends. I've befriended one of them.
Who did you befriend?
This random pig with... Oh, you know, I was watching, looking at a meme. Apparently the pigs look like anime girls with pig hats on. And I'm starting to see it now.
Oh. I might have seen
it. Oh. Yeah, the meme. Hmm. He's not giving me anything good. Come here, I come back. Shit. I want another walk. Give me another walk, please. Then I'll leave you alone.
I'm just gonna get some wood and then go back.
I'm just violating his privacy. Oh, I already got wood, but oh, okay. I have 5 pieces.
Yeah, but I want to get
gonna make it out.
A bunch of it. Oh wait, I should get saplings. I don't know, it looks cool. What was that?
Splash potion of fire resistance. That's fucking sick. Nice.
Shroom light.
Yeah, crying obsidian. What'd that do? Is anything good?
Wait, can you get saplings for these?
Saplings?
For the trees?
Oh, the... I honestly don't. I don't know how this game works anymore, so maybe.
Hmm.
Oh, I gave him my sword bag.
It's just dropping the... Oh, wait, it's not even leaves, it's nether warp blocks. What the hell?
You know the nether warp blocks? Can you put them in your inventory? Can you turn them into just nether warp? Because I need that. Just mine some, because maybe it might help me. That's how you make the potions needed.
If you put them in, it doesn't do anything. I don't know if you can... I don't know.
Give me 4 enderpearls. Oh my god. To the end. We are going to try and kill the dragon, right?
One day.
In one day.
I've never killed the dragon.
Wow, what a pussy. Yo, we will today. Yeah. Well, not today, but...
Not today.
In this playthrough.
I used to play on peaceful because I was scared.
Ah, I forgot you're a pansy.
That's why I'm so bad at PvP. I play on peaceful.
Same. That's cool. We'll trade with the guy, see how much stuff we can get. I'm gonna try and not throw up.
What are you... What are you trading with?
You just give him a piece of gold and they give you like random items. Like you gave me enderpearls, flash potion of fire resistance,
oh my
black
god, the
stone,
pigs. Oh my god, the pigs. Those pigs scare me so much.
I wonder what you do with crying obsidian. I'm so confused.
I don't know, can you actually use crying obsidian?
I was thinking for a nether pool, but I don't know. Well, would you need 2?
No, you can't use it for another pool.
Yeah, there you go. This guy's so rich now, I'm pissed. You better give me good stuff, otherwise I'm gonna end his life. So, give me a oh, fuck, you have another viewer!
Stop saying You need to stop saying when I have viewers.
Why?
Cause...
No, it's like... Mingle with them too.
What?
Like, say hi. Fucking hell.
You don't have to say hi to every viewer.
Why, does it stress you out? I know, but you do.
I don't. Have you ever
You're
seen
making her flustered.
What? Oh my god.
Fuck, this guy is kind of shit.
I'm not in the nether anymore, by the way. I'm just cutting down trees.
Oh, you fucking ran away. I'm gonna die.
I got scared of the pigs.
You're a little shit.
I got scared of the pigs, so I just left. I'm just taking a break, you know.
You know I'm fucked, right? Like, they're gonna yeah. kill me. Yeah, like now. Like, literally now. You suck.
What was I gonna do about it?
Oh.
Well, I don't even have my sword. You have.
I blame you for everything.
You have the sword. I don't even have a sword right now.
Nah, these are just excuses.
I'm gonna make a new diamond sword, because fuck you.
Alright. You don't want my egg. Well, what's wrong with egg?
You're using it.
No, you can have egg back.
I don't want your egg.
Fuck. Hey, do you want some gold, boy? Oh, I picked up another guy.
That one was bad. That sounds bad. I miss my
I have two men
boy.
At my disposal.
Two men?
You miss your stabby boy. Yeah, I have two men at my disposal now. That sounds bad. They're the two trading guys.
Nice.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna breed some animals and kill them.
You know where Dream got fucking, what was it, that many enderpearls? I only got four, and I've given them, I think, a stack of fucking gold, so...
I don't know about the enderpearl thing.
If you give it, it's like a very low chance.
So you got four? Is that good?
Yeah, I got four. That's
nice.
Good enough.
Nice. You're like Dream. Fucking...
I am Dream. I'm so badass. I should
Dream.
Be stopped doing manhunt. Yeah, I've secretly been lying to you. I'm not a brown hippie from, you know, fucking London. I'm Dream.
You're actually Dream.
I've got a shit jawline.
Oh my god.
No, you've seen him, innit? He's funky.
He looks normal.
Sure.
I'm not gonna slander
Dream.
That's
what
on stream.
On your first one?
It's not my first stream.
Oh, the guy left. What a little bitch. Fuck you. I think the
Dream
slander. The Dream.
It was a Dream slander. He got offended. Oh no.
We scared him off of Dream.
That was you.
No, it was a collective effort, right? It was a collective effort.
I did not slander Dream.
No, this is our stream, you have to take responsibility.
Oh god. No.
Jesus. Well, they've given me some good stuff, I guess. They gave me two pairs of boots with something called soul speed on it, which I have no fucking idea does. I think I can take
Isn't
people's
that
souls.
Where you,
on. Take people's
you
souls,
can walk
maybe.
On soul sand. Is it?
Oh, like faster. Oh, that makes sense, I guess. But doesn't mean shit to me.
Find some.
Oh, I got my arrows back.
Sand.
They gave me so many arrows. And enderpearls! Oh my god, fucking Dream can eat shit. I got more enderpearls.
So how many did he get that was like...
That guy got like... I think he got like... the whole meme was he got 16 or something on like his first try with the pigs in like 2 seconds before a speedrun, innit? Which I think is like fucking somewhat... impossible for a speedrun or some shit. It's sus, basically.
Okay.
There's so many things in a speedrun that, like, apparently was controversial. It's like, okay, no, if it's like, oh, I'm telling these people, oh yeah, the speedrun's fake, I was just doing it as a joke, right? Yeah, that's fine, do whatever the fuck you want. But, like, he was, like, claiming, oh yeah, it's real.
Yeah,
that's why people don't like him.
No, I think what he claimed was that he uses the hacks or whatever for his... videos, and then he accidentally left it on or something.
Oh, there you go. Well,
but then, like, why would he deny it at first then? Wouldn't he be like, oh, whoops.
He's a cracker. I think he was trying to secretly see, oh, can I get away with, oh yeah, I'd actually pulled the speedrun off. That's my opinion.
Oh god. Okay. Yeah.
Alright, well, I'm tired because I got 10 ender pearls actually. Holy fuck, 7
Oh my god, that's actually really you're like good. Dream.
I am Dream. I told you I'm a you white are... boy with a shit jawline.
You're literally Dream.
I'm just ugly in real life. Oh my god, I'm gonna die to a pig. The pig is gonna kill me. What do you mean?
You deserve it.
I'm gonna be the sole reason that you kill the Ender Dragon ever in your life. If it wasn't for me, you'd go the next 30 years.
I haven't. The next 30 years.
Yeah, or however long left your life will be. Who knows? I mean, old age is 30 bad,
years.
Know.
What, so I'm gonna live to.
Yeah, you probably got.
52.
Oh, you're not 40. Oh, my bad, sorry. Yeah, no, it's.
Yep.
I was making old age jokes.
Great.
I can see your face. You look like a little crackhead. I want everyone. I think Twitch keeps a record of like what's in the chat for every streamer. Tomato girl. Loser.
No.
Loser. We'll point at the tomato.
Thanks. You know I can ban you.
I'm your mod. I have full power.
Yeah,
I'm
but
God.
I can still ban you, can't I? I can unmod you.
Fuck. Yeah, I'd use a second account. The first one wasn't working. I think I got banned for
game-related
behavior.
What did you do?
I don't want to talk about it. I'm still
there.
God.
What, your account got banned?
Yeah, I guess. Maybe. Yeah, a little bit.
What the hell did you do?
I kind of said something about toes, so I'm just going to leave it there.
But when you just get banned from her chat?
Oh no, I don't think I can be modded is the whole thing. Like if I, you know,
if
get banned from someone.
Really?
That's why I just made a quick account. I don't fucking know, I just did because it wouldn't like let me talk in chat and stuff.
What?
So
does
I just
it,
made a new one.
Does it ban you from all chats?
Oh, I didn't actually check any other chat, I just checked Pokemon.
Oh, okay.
Maybe, I don't know, I just assumed. It actually does make sense, fuck.
I think you're just banned from her chat.
That's okay. Well, actually it's not okay, I'm quite sad. But that's what the new account's for, so I can stalk run another
stuff. Did you
not get timed out? No, it said I couldn't chat, like, properly at all. It didn't give me a time limit, so that's why I got scared.
Oh,
I said something about those. I'm just gonna leave it there.
Because I got timed out from a chat before, but I haven't got full on banned.
Did you talk about toes?
No, I.
There you go.
No.
Oh my god! It looks like I pissed in the cauldron if I stand here. I had an accident.
Ew.
I had an accident.
Why does it look like piss?
Wait, what do you mean? Why should it not look like piss?
Why does it look like piss in the cauldron?
Because I pissed. I peed. Would you want it to be like brown or something?
Should we make like a toilet, like a bathroom?
Yeah,
it's
sure.
Just got a bath.
Can it just be there?
Cauldron in it.
I just piss in the sink all the time.
It seems weird to have a toilet in the middle of the room.
Sounds funny though.
Yeah.
Anyway. Can we turn it black? Or red? Can we turn it red?
Why?
I want to pee blood.
No,
I have kidney failure.
Then it's not pee anymore, is it?
It's blood. Because I have kidney
failure.
Blood.
Oh god.
I wanna have kidney failure in Minecraft, please. See, this is part of your roleplay.
Oh no. But you could just be period.
Jeez. Period. Oh my fucking god. That got
why,
so
why
dark,
is period
so
worse than kidney failure?
No, no. No, because I thought you were talking about yourself. No, you're talking about me. That's
yeah.
why it's worse.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I'm not supposed to. In Minecraft, yet.
I'm not gonna assume anything.
Why is this conversation going so south so quickly? I don't even know.
Your Minecraft character could be female.
I'm a black scuba diver, I don't think.
You could be female. There are female scuba divers.
Let me press F5. No, I'm a guy. But let
Can
me change that really
skin?
Quickly. No, you turned into a Steve at some point for me. I don't know when this happened, but you turned into a Steve. But I can see on your stream that you're still the crackhead pink shirted person. Yeah.
The pink what?
Crackhead pink shirted person. Or pig shirted. That works too. I realised.
Like in real life.
Speak English.
Oh,
not tolerate. Talk like that in my chat.
Can you do a water bucket thing?
I can make a cannon.
No, I mean,
you
want to
make
like,
a cannon?
Can you jump up and do the water bucket?
Oh, that dumb shit. No, because I'm actually not a virgin.
I failed.
Because I have a life. Because I don't actually practice doing the water bucket thing.
Wait. Let me try.
People who attempt that is like, it's actually the most like virgin basement
though.
Thing I've ever heard in my life. It's so dumb.
It's fun.
Okay,
and
whatever
it
makes
helps
it happen.
If you like fall off something and then you like do it.
Yeah, you're gonna justify
go
it to me now.
It's fun. Okay.
Oh, did you ever play like the whole? Did you ever play Minecraft servers when you were a kid?
No.
Never, alright. So, can I have your war bucket?
Okay.
Yeah, it's not a bad thing. Like, not the, like, bed blowing up thing. Wait,
you
so I'm gonna have
to
search.
TNT cause... for a second, that was boring.
No, TNT is the whole point of this. Minecraft canon. So, in, there's this, like, game mode called Factions, and in it you could like build a base, you raid other people's bases and shit like that. And to like raid a base, you had to blow their obsidian was like everywhere. You could use it and shit in it. You'd have to blow it up with TNT cannons, which is so fucking cool. So people would like build like if you search Minecraft Factions cannon on Google Images, like people have these fucking amazing cannons and shit. And I remember when I was a kid, I had no idea how to do that shit, so I had to search someone's up, build a cannon, so I could raid this guy's base, and did it, and it was the best. It was like, that was my whole childhood, and I fucking loved it. And, like, I'd come over after school researching how to build cannons and shit, just so I could blow this guy's base up.
Why is water bucket clutching nerding, but that isn't nerding?
Oh. Because that's my childhood. My childhood is just my childhood. Your fucking dream bullshit is...
I'm not a dream
no.
man.
Yeah, sure. That's what they all say.
I'm actually not. Dream fans hate me. No, I'm kidding. But dream fans hate Crackety fans, so...
Is it? It's like a whole impending war with you guys. Is that
apparently,
an actual name?
Yeah, because of the whole, like... Quackity didn't respond to me. Hey.
Jesus. People need to get fired.
No. See that? Oh, you need to see it. Dream wrote like a really long tweet.
Right.
Yeah, it's quite funny.
No, explain it. Because this cannon's gonna take like 3-5 minutes to build, so.
Well, he just wrote, like, a really long like essay about how you know the thing with the servers.
The what?
The servers, the new servers. Like QSMP, no. And then
yeah.
Dream is making a, I think it's called USMP. But they've got like similar like concepts, like you know, bringing communities together and like multilingual and all that. So
I know that's like, probably like a one-off idea. Like anyone could do that shit, no?
Yeah. So they like came out with the idea like at pretty much the same time. Or like a right. day apart, they like announced the servers. So then some like dumbass people were like, oh, this guy's copying this guy, or this, you know, saying they're copying each other. When like, how could they have done that when obviously they've spent like ages preparing and like they literally just announced it like within a day of each other or whatever. So it's like, it's just fans being crazy. And then
yeah, I heard Dream stands are like fucking toxic and shit.
That's what not all of them, but like some of them. I think
the majority.
I don't know. Probably not the majority, just the ones on Twitter.
Twitter's a fucking shithole.
I've seen my favorite thing on Twitter is the Dream drum. Oh, it's so funny. They hate Crackety so much. It's so funny. yeah. So basically, like, you know how Dream gets, like, death threats all the time and, like, doxing and stuff?
Jesus, no.
Do you not know that?
No, I thought I heard he got death threats, but that's just because he was, like, fucking ugly, innit? Like, I don't think that was serious.
No, he gets, like, doxed and stuff all the time. And, like, and like Tommy as well, he talked about it in his live show, because he couldn't talk about it on stream or whatever because of some legal thing, but he could talk about it in his live show. So like a lot of the live show he was like talking about getting doxxed and stuff. It was kind of depressing, but the rest of it was good. It was funny, but that bit was kind of depressing. But but yeah, he was saying like Dream told him to like lock his doors or something, like they're coming for you, and I was like, oh god.
I heard about this. And they were like outside his house and shit.
But like basically like Dream gets that stuff all the time, but he kind of he kind of mentioned it in his tweet, the really long tweet. He was like, you know, people are sending me death threats or doxing me or whatever. Someone put like a tracker on his tire or something. I don't know, something weird.
Jesus, what the, like an air tag? Fucking hell.
Yeah, but like, he kind of linked it to the server drama, which I don't know. Maybe some people are like insane and like, I don't know, do you think someone would do that because they think he stole a server idea? Like, that just sounds insane.
No, I think it's a bit fucking... Yeah, there's a lot of people, like, you know...
I don't think no lie. Fans are that insane.
No, they're just, like, horny as fuck, but... Dream fans are like, oh yeah, we'll kill you and shit, like, fucking hell.
Okay.
Well, that's quite depressing.
What? yeah. So
No. Just lost. I mean, speak from experience. Yeah.
But yeah, I'm trying to remember what the tweet said. Wait, I could look it up right now.
Yeah, go.
Wait, let me kill the spider.
I'm just trying to build this TNT canon.
Oh, I've got six levels. Nice. Okay, let me look up this tweet because this is it's kind of funny. Oh, hi. We're talking about. Sorry, someone's in chat. We're talking about the
What did I log into?
When did you log on? Oh god.
I'm building a TNT cannon, she's talking about Dream.
I'm talking about the Dream drama. I'm not a Dream fan, by the way.
What a fucking lie. Hmm.
Wait, what is this? Is this a new tweet? Mm-hmm. I haven't seen this. Great minds think alike or something. When was that? Oh, that was in April.
What? Are you stalking this Twitter?
No, I was looking for the tweet. Wait, actually, I'm not going to read it because it's really long.
Oh.
No, I'm not a Dream fan, I'm a Quackity fan. But anyway.
Yes. Yes, so you understand.
So he did this really long tweet. And I'm trying to remember what it said. It was basically whining about he was like, oh, I've contacted Quackity, but he won't respond to me. And he kind of, it just comes across as like a
fucking weirdo.
I don't know. It's like, oh, he won't respond to me. Like, you know, I don't know.
Yeah, yeah.
But like,
no, man.
Yeah, I feel like he kind of used the fact that he's getting death threats and stuff against, like, in the situation where, oh my god, I'm getting killed by a skeleton. Die, bitch. Okay. Yeah, I don't believe that Quackity fans were sending him death threats and like doxing him because of the server. Like, that's just insane. That's my opinion.
Okay.
But yeah. I didn't explain that very well. I've forgotten what the tweet actually said.
Alright.
But
well, during that whole rampage, I think I did it right. If I'm wrong, then I'm a genuine idiot, but this should work.
If Long you live me the up king. Again.
No, it's genuinely a thing. Look, I'm not joking. But oop. See? Oh! See? Back.
Nice!
It did the thing.
How much TNT did that waste?
All of it except this one block.
Did you take my TNT? I swear I had two TNT. Wait.
You'll never catch me alive. Fuck.
You fell in the
farm. I may have fell in the farm.
Oh my god.
It's fine, we'll make more, then we can do more cannons. But it's so cool.
There's a tradesman. Wait,
I know, but my cannon.
Let's kill some creepers.
Yeah, let's do more.
Oh shit, okay.
I'm so happy I remembered that shit.
Die.
I do want to do the like whole lighting thing in our house. The like lighting system.
What lighting?
Like you know redstone lamps. You can make like lights and shit. When like the daytime sensors, that they only turn. And nighttime sensors, they only go on or off in night and day. I think that's a thing.
Is it? I don't know.
Yeah. Oh, 1 second, yeah.
How do you know yeah, when you're getting shot by a skeleton? Oh my god. Where is he?
No, I didn't.
Where is it? Oh my god.
I didn't.
Can you kill him? Can you kill him? I'm about to die. Die! Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay.
Alright, so, anyways. Oh, I fucking left. Oh,
you almost left me to die. I just survived that.
Yeah, it builds character.
Well, dying?
Yes.
Okay.
I think I finished my life purpose building that cannon.
Nice.
You never catch me alive. Oh, yeah, I'm a retard, I'm sorry.
But now we've run out of TNT.
It's fine, we'll build more. We'll get more. I'm trying to log back in.
No, fuck off.
Did you ban me?
Die.
Oh, you got another one. Another you have four one? Viewers right now.
Oh my god, it's popping off. What the fuck? Oh my god.
You're gonna be the top stream. You're gonna beat for like fucking Pokemon and all that.
I just need to talk about dream drama.
Dream drama is what got you.
Yeah, totally.
Pleasure.
I'll become a drama channel. But only Minecraft drama.
That's fun.
Wouldn't that be great?
Lovely. Yeah, no, it's actually gone well. Oops. Four. I mean, four doesn't really, like, that's good. You have a community.
Yeah, I feel.
It's dying.
Yeah, I've got a community. Die. Bitch.
This is how it starts. And then there's that one viral clip, and then,
the viral
then everyone knows. Yeah, like on TikTok or something, and then everyone finds out. And then, everyone floods, and then that's when the viewers become, like, thousands.
And then...
Oh, yeah, you should do shorts on TikTok.
Shorts on TikTok? I swear it's
yeah.
YouTube
shorts. Oh, no, that's not... Yeah, YouTube shorts, but no one actually uses YouTube shorts unless they're, you know, depressed. TikTok is like where everyone.
I don't know how to use.
You can branch out to so many kids.
What,
I know
what
you're a boomer, but you have to like.
What do you do on TikTok?
Yeah, so you know Instagram Reels. It's just that.
Yeah, but.
But like TikTok's, you know, more fun. So you know when you're scrolling through Instagram memes, it's basically that, but it's like built for people with ADHD. It's awesome.
I've never understood how to use TikTok.
You just scroll down. It's what just, do you mean?
I don't know. It's just like when you first go on it, it's just like random things, and it doesn't know what you like. So it's just like.
Yeah, that's where you follow people that you like. And eventually the algorithm.
I don't know who I like.
No.
I don't know what I like. Hi. Yeah, I am good today. Thanks. I was talking to chat.
He's been tomato red the entire day.
What, me?
Yeah.
No, I've got the ego blush on.
Jesus.
It's great because it hides when I actually go red, because I'm
no, it doesn't. I can still tell.
Wait,
I can still tell.
No, because like this bit is that's just blush.
Yeah, I know that part, but I'm talking about your actual face.
Yeah,
in contrast with the black and white screen.
Look, that's white. That's blush.
Yeah, I know, but whenever you go red, I can tell because you're like ghost white. It's like Casper the fucking friendly ghost, like, you know.
Yeah, but it, someone it would like, have painted it red. Blends in with the blush, so it's fine. Right? It doesn't look as crazy. It just looks like I'm going to
Did you kick me from the game, by the way?
My, no, you left.
No, it won't let me, like, come back now. It's lagging and shit.
It won't let me invite you. You're not there.
That's offline. Did you add me as a friend?
What do you mean?
I love your friend. Mm-hmm. It's funny. Oh, I am funny.
You're funny, apparently.
I know damn. I am. Thank you. Damn. She has to start my own Twitch channel, isn't it? She...
I thought you had one.
Yes. But I don't use it. I checked it, actually. I apparently streamed 3 years ago while I was doing my GCSE.
GCSE 3 years ago?
Yeah, 2020 through 2019 or 2020. Somewhere like around the end of that.
You did your GCSEs in 2020?
Yeah, I'm 19.
Oh my god, you're a fucking baby. What the fuck? Oh my god.
Boomer. Fucking boomer child.
I'm not a boomer. Oh my god. I keep forgetting that.
No, I think it's fully like checked. It's not letting me go on. Will it let me go on servers though? Or is my Minecraft completely destroyed?
Wait. It doesn't let me invite you to. Oh wait.
Yeah, because I don't know if you added me as a friend. Wait. The Wolverine 57, yeah, there you go.
There we go.
How okay.
How come it did that? That's weird.
Okay, I can join subs. Okay, so let me join.
I invited you.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to figure out how to accept it. It's Xbox Game Bar. I don't know what that means.
It's not working.
I don't know. Oh, accept. There you go. Okay, I think it should work now. Please work.
Do I have to invite you again?
Nah, I'm telling you, it's just not letting me join. I can only play on I'll play Skywars in the meantime.
I'm getting a fuck ton of loot.
Yeah.
Bombing, I don't know why, because bread's not that good, is it?
Bread's not that good.
Bread's...
like your Minecraft character has taste. Oh, make cakes! We have buckets and shit now.
Yeah, we can make cakes.
Yeah. Oh, it's because my connection sucks, I think.
Oh.
Why? I pay
I'm
so much.
You
again. Oh, I'm so sad. Yeah, I'm relaunching it because I don't know what's going on.
Let's breathe. Oh, I'm slowly getting my levels back.
Slowly. Oh, for context, I blew her up in the Nether.
You blew up and my sword with what did it have on it? It had three enchantments.
Darkness two. I don't know what the other ones were.
One of them was a three. It was like Unbreaking 3 or some shit. I don't know.
It was worth it though, for the content. For the content.
It was not worth the content.
You trusted me so vividly.
I didn't. Easily. I did not believe you.
You kept looking at me like, oh yeah,
I did
so,
not
I can
believe
stand
you.
Before.
Honestly, yeah, watch sure. The VOD. I did not believe him.
He kept looking at me
I
like.
I never. Oh my god. Oh, why do I have so many bows? What the hell? Are you still not on?
No, it's fully not letting me. It's letting me join others.
I tried to invite you again.
No, it's not an invite thing. It won't load your world. It's crashing.
Oh.
It's fine, I'll just play Skywars in the meantime.
Should I reload it?
Yeah, you can try if you want. Your choice. But I don't want to destroy the consistency of your stream. Think about the content.
Oh my god. I'm ruining the stream. I literally
I'm
have
getting
a piece
him on
of
my
fabric behind me. Like, this is not quality
he
content,
looks like
don't worry.
Fucking dungeon.
My dungeon. It's just because I have like berries and shit painted on my wall.
That sounds awesome.
No, but it's furry. No, actually the fairies are pretty cool, but oh wait, my world's loaded.
Fairies or
wait,
furries?
Let me show you. No fairy, look. Look, there's a fairy.
Wait.
But the wall is
oh,
like
fairies.
The
okay.
Wall is like
yeah.
An ugly shade of green.
No, the furries are cool. The creepy grey blanket over it just looks depressing.
I like it. It's plain.
Oh, it worked. I'm back in.
Cool. Oh, nice. If I had money, I would get, like, decorations and stuff, but I don't have money.
I like the furries. The sheet just looks terrifying. It's menacing.
I don't know, the colour of the wall is not that good. I want to paint the wall, but the problem is my mum got it painted for me when I was like 6. So I got like all these fairies painted. And I don't want to paint over another artist's work.
I see, some kind of respect. I thought you did them yourself.
No. I wish you'd just let me do it myself when I was 6, because then I could just paint over it. But.
That's what I did at age 19. I spray painted radioactive slime.
Yeah, I saw that. That.
Yeah, it's like she's playing inside a cell block.
Did you shake the spray paint bottles? Because it was like dripping.
No. It's a problem with the how close I did it. I did it so close that it just started dripping. That was the problem. I didn't care though, I actually kind of like it. I removed the demon marks because it was getting borderline satanic. But I kept the boxer one.
You removed what?
So I had like satanic, like funny marks and stuff, right? Everywhere.
Yeah.
So I removed those ones, I painted over them because it was getting satanic.
But that's great. But... What's wrong with satanic?
In religious
pairing. It'd be better in red though, or black.
Nah, I mean, because the thing is, I have a lighting system that's already red, so if I have red paint too, it just looks a bit grim. So I kept the green. It was cool.
What does it look like green with the light? Wouldn't it look brown?
It looks like fluorescent. It's fucking sick. I love it.
Is it like word box?
Yeah.
Oh shit, okay. Awesome.
That's why I bought it.
Where's my food? Did you steal my food? Out of the furnaces?
No. Hey.
You sure?
You like jazz?
Oh my god.
Fucking do it! My hand's really over the trigger. Oh, we might mess up another thing. I'm gonna go blow up your room.
Blow me up again. I will.
I'm gonna go blow up your room.
My room?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Fucking do it. No. Come on. No! What the fuck? This is abuse. That's abuse. What the fuck?
With your own sock. Oh wait, no, this isn't.
You can only do it when I'm like out. When I'm not wearing actual armor. Never fight me in a real duel, would you?
Well, you know.
No, take off all your armor. No, I was wearing gold armor or something.
Oh, we're doing a duel.
You killed me. You have it.
Wait, no, but I just got some of my levels back.
No, it's fine. I'll pick up your levels if you die. That's how Minecraft works.
But you don't get them all back, do you? Wait, which?
No, you do.
Which stuff is yours? Is that yours?
I'm making two wood. Stuff. No, I don't care about my stuff.
Why is all your stuff gold?
Because I love it on my hat. I love how it feels on my body. I love how it makes me feel. It feels so good.
Okay.
So take off all your armor. We're gonna fight. By making us two wooden swords.
Wait, no, I'm putting my stuff away first.
Okay, that's fine with me. You like jazz. You like sports.
All the chests are getting messed up now. Okay, I'm just gonna put.
Yeah, organize them later.
Next time Alfie because comes of me. On, they'll organize because it. Me. Yeah. We just got Alfie to organize all our chests.
And everything.
Stop leaving the door open! Oh my god!
Don't lie to the girl like that unless you have an XP farm. No, you keep all the levels, I promise. Don't listen to your Twitch chat.
You don't keep them.
They're lying to you. Who do you trust? Me?
No,
or
I
them?
Don't trust you. I know. You like drop a couple of levels, but you don't drop all.
I'll do it. You can get your levels back. I'll give you my pickaxe. You can go mine quartz. Come. Let's go fight.
Wait, I'll just enchant my. Actually, no, I won't. Okay.
Me.
You go for armor. Wait, I need food.
Okay.
Well, you could just kill yourself and then, you know, get your things back. No, no, take off. Yeah.
What? Yeah. Oh, I see space in chest. Oop. Okay, wait, so we're doing wooden sword fight. Can I bring anything else?
No, just wood. Alright.
So no food?
No.
Okay.
We are jousting.
By the way, do you like my skin?
I can't actually see it. You turned into Steve for me, but
No, I'm talking to chat.
No.
No. They might not see me.
My feelings. No.
How the fuck did
I
go?
Oh shit.
I only care about my chat.
Fuck. The one viewer, extra viewer, has gone to your head.
The one viewer.
Yeah, let's just do it here, so, yeah. 3, 2,
wait, but the
1. I have the high ground now! Oh.
No!
Fuck! Are you using the farms in the way? I thought you weren't ready. You lying bitch.
God.
Give me another sword. No, we're doing it again. Fight me again.
Okay.
Where's my sword?
Oh. Here.
Okay, when I say 3, 2, 1, then that's it. Then I'm just gonna kill you. Alright. You go on the other side. No, you go on the other
where?
Side. You go on the other side. Just off the farm.
Side of what?
Like there. Yeah, that's good enough. I can see you. Alright. 3, 2, 1, fight. There you go. See? Now your levels are mine.
I hate you.
Do you know what I'm gonna do with your levels?
Nothing. I'm just gonna blow them up. Come back, let me fight again. We gotta do best of three.
Come into the nether, we'll have a nether fight.
No!
Yeah, it'll be fun.
No.
You killing your ground.
What?
I'm a paid viewer. Huh? Who's paying you to be here?
I didn't pay
you. You
died. Did you die
how
in the
much portal? Are you getting paid? Thanks, yeah. How much are you getting paid? I'm not getting paid to be on her stream, so I'm quite sad.
Okay.
Oh, did the swords come back?
One more. What?
The swords came back.
The swords
because I died in
them.
It's so cool because I died in them. Okay.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Right. 2 cookies a day. Oh, that actually keeps sounds real. I actually pay people in cookies.
That's actually, yeah.
That's too real. Oh my God. I swear I didn't.
You 100% paid him.
I didn't. Okay, let's go.
3, 2, 1.
That
was quite easy.
Was bad technique from me.
Bad technique.
Oh.
Two cookies. You actually pay people in cookies. Her cookies are fucking sick, though. Like, actually. Have you ever watched her baking streams in the past? Which you probably haven't, because.
One of my baking streams. I really don't watch baking streams.
And oh my god, you should get me to bake. You should teach me baking.
Oh
my fuck
god,
up everything.
Yeah.
blow your kitchen up.
That would be great.
Everything I make instantly combusts. Oh, sorry. Yeah, well, so have I?
Have you seen a Crackly's cooking stream?
No.
Oh, it's great. It's great. He makes pizza.
Right.
It was great. I feel like
you should teach me how to cook.
I feel like that would be your skill level.
I anything I make just literally combusts into thin air. It's fucking terrible. I can only make steak.
Oh, okay.
Steak and salad are the only two things I can pretty much make. What do you mean? Ew.
Salad.
No, my salads are actually nice. My salads are actually nice, though.
No!
Oh,
you did the Pythagoras shit. Oh, God.
Pythagoras shit?
Have you been... Wait, is it Pythagoras? The triangle
Pythagoras.
Thing. The math
A squared plus B squared equals C squared. Yeah,
been,
that was that math
thing. Techno, babe?
No, I just got lower ground than you, that's it.
Yeah, the...
Why
the,
did you...
That's... It's in a techno video.
Oh, he actually does, like, science? Oh, kill me, because I only have one heart left. Long live the king. I want to stay on stream.
Why do you
want to
die?
He just executed a brown person against their will, so...
told me to kill you!
No, there was no
I
record
got
of
consent.
That. No, your viewer never said anything. The viewer doesn't think that you just killed a brown person without their consent on them.
You
just
consent.
Did a... You just killed me. You beheaded me. Wow. 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 Oh, no, see, I just...
No,
oh,
I'll actually kill you.
It's abuse. I'm being abused. I'm not even being paid to be here like this guy is. He's being paid in cookies. I'm being paid in abuse.
I gave you cookies.
Yeah, not anymore.
I gave you more than two. Okay. I gave you like
2 cookies a day. I want my fair share
of
cookies.
Oh, a day?
This is
well, it's only been one day, but it's fine.
Killing is bad. Yeah, this
Killing
is true.
Killing is bad. Thanks. That's...
Killing is bad.
That's true.
Yes, this is very
Should
true.
We
All
do
right.
a...
Fuck me again.
Oh, actually, no.
Oh, I guess we're fine. Oh. You can never be sure if we're actually fighting. He actually killed me. He died, bitch.
I was killing a... trying to... Dude. Did I get a
Show me a bitch.
Killing is bad!
Killing is
did
bad.
You not read the chat?
Yeah, I
Killing
didn't.
Killing is bad.
I shot you through the door!
Where are
oh
you?
Oh my god.
Yo. Why do you keep leaving the door open?
Yeah, come close the doors. Now I abuse you. Come here.
We're not even doing anything, we're just killing each other.
This is just dumb. Did you go back on the server and play Skywars?
I was gonna do... You left both doors open now, oh my god.
You wanna play Skywars?
I don't know if I have the mental capacity.
Mental capacity? No, we can play the easy games too if you want.
What easy games?
You'd scream in my fucking ear.
What? I didn't scream.
Liar. Hide and seek.
No, because then I'm just sitting there as a quartz block, and then I win. And that's all it is.
We can go on the creative ones, one that actually works.
It
and we can, like,
work.
Build shit. I'll find one that works. Here, wait 1 second. Yeah, yeet.
Creative?
Yeah, so it's like, there's like servers with creative on them, and you can like join, like, fuck it. Well, what's the word? Like, see what each other like made. English, God. I'm sorry, I'm not intellectual.
Okay. Wait, so
I can't speak English.
It's just the creative world, and then you. Make
kind
stuff.
Of, I guess. Yeah, and it's just fun. It's just chill, you know. It's something that it's like those slime videos or Subway Surfers, people just watch and have fun.
Well,
let me
like,
try and fix.
Like, there was one that apparently people watch, it's like parkour, and people
yeah.
just watch people playing parkour on TikTok or something.
Yup. That's one.
Mm.
Okay, I joined the server.
What server?
Oh, the one that didn't work, Lifeboat. I'm gonna try and fix it. Because there's a lot of people in the server that are
You're
starting
try
to play now.
Try and fix the server.
No, I think it's